Hey, CT, and welcome back to The Tribe. It's Season 6, Episode 24, and I'm Brad.
And I'm Cam. The 6th Annual Township Stampede 5K will be held April 4th, beginning at 9 a.m. Registration is 8 to 8:45 a.m. that morning. You can pre-register by March 20th to be guaranteed a t-shirt. Senior High Student Council is having a Township St. Patrick's Day t-shirt sale. Money and forms are due back to Ms. DeBarto by Thursday, February 20th.
This year's musical production is Guys and Dolls. It will be running from March 12th, 13th, and 14th. There will be a Sun Club meeting today in room 218 during homeroom.
That's it for this week. We'll see you next week.
Hey guys, welcome back to Today in History. Today is Valentine's Day. Do you know the story of St. Valentine? Well, if you don't, St. Valentine was a bishop around the 13th century. And that during this time, the Roman Empire decided that marrying made soldiers weak, so soldiers weren't allowed to get married. Well, he thought this was wrong, so he decided he was going to marry soldiers behind the king's back. They found him, arrested him, and killed him because of this. So there's the story of St. Valentine's Day. Have a great weekend. You wake up, post up,
round, round in it. Hi, I'm Mary, and welcome back to Pop News, where we update you with the celebrity gossip of the week. Nothing exciting really happened this week other than Sophie Turner and Joe Jonas announcing their first child, who is to be born in the summertime. Celebrity birthday of the week goes out to Tawdy Westbrook turning 37. See you next week.
Right now,
I just need you to. Hi, C-Dubs.
Hey.
What's your favorite cereal?
Wheaties.
Thank you. Hi, Mr. Plumber. What's your favorite cereal?
I like Cheerios if I'm feeling down, Wheaties if I'm feeling weak, and then Cinnamon Toast Crunch if I need to spice things up a little bit.
Alright, thank you. Hey, Brad. What is your favorite cereal?
Gotta go with Fruity Pebbles.
Go with Fruity Pebbles? Thank you. Hi, Coach Z.
What's up?
What is your favorite cereal?
My favorite cereal, I would have to say, is Raisin Bran.
Raisin
Bran? When I was a kid, I kind of liked Captain Crunch, but Raisin Bran's my go-to right now.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get in. Do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get in. Do it.
Take it to the left now. Hey, Brad.
Hello.
What's your favorite sneaker?
Gotta go with the Nike Air Max 97.
Okay, thank you. Cam.
Hi.
What's your favorite sneaker?
I'm a big fan of the Adidas NMDs.
NMDs?
Yeah.
What color was it?
Anyone, really.
Anyone? All right. Thank you.
Yep.
Here with Sheppy. What's up?
Hey.
What's your favorite sneaker?
Probably Adidas NMDs.
NMDs?
Yep.
So you're with Cameron?
Yep.
All right. Thank you. Hey, guys. I'm here with Jackson Byer. Hi.
Hi.
What's your favorite sneaker?
I'd have to say the Vapor Maxes.
Vapor Maxes? Nice, thank you.
Yep.
Hey, I'm here with Jacob. What's your favorite sneaker?
LeBrons.
What kind of LeBrons do you like? Retros?
Retros.
What kind of retros? Red. A 14, 13?
14.
A 14, all right, thanks, man. Go Lakers.
Hi, I'm Tomah Norman. On this weekend, on Friday, Hartley Crockney, high 22, low 13. On Saturday, it's mostly sunny. Friday night, no 29. And on Sunday, it's cloudy. High 14, no 30. And then they have a week at Fancy Studio.
Yeah. I know we just signed a deal, but I need my advance on the next one, too.
Hello, and welcome back to this week's sports.
I'm Brittany.
And I'm Callie.
This week, the boys varsity basketball team played against Ferndale on Monday and won. They also played against Kahneman Valley on Tuesday and won. Their first playoff game is next Friday.
And the girls played Berlin on Tuesday and lost, and Ferndale on Wednesday and won. And their first playoff game is Wednesday. And now to me with the sports interview. This is Hannah Persia. She is a senior. And what school do you think you're going to go to, and for what?
I'm going to UPJ for early education.
And do you think you are going to continue your soccer career there?
No.
Okay. Thanks.
Brad,
what are you doing here? What are you doing?
What? Cameron, what have I been doing for the past 5 weeks?
Yeah, township stamp week, but like, yeah. You can chill. You can take a week break, you know?
No, that's not what winners do.
Okay, when's the stampede?
It's April 4th.
Okay.
You can go and train?
No, I'm not training.
Well, I've been trying to, Mr. Feathers, but you have it locked. Gate, so
unlock it for the community, please.
Thank you. From the poplar trees, from the poplar trees. You could have been somebody, we could have been somebody. Was it on the first party when we tried to came out of our body? Before they call lawyers. Before you try to destroy us, how you gon' lie to the lawyer? It's like I don't even know ya. I gotta bring it back to the know ya.
Welcome back to Wrong Answers, Ellie.
I'm Ian.
And I'm Peyton. And this week's topic is Valentine's Day.
We decided to hit the halls to see what people think.
What's your favorite Valentine's Day color?
Town 4.
What day is Valentine's Day? Every day!
Who's your secret admirer?
Definitely Mr. Bonchik.
That's too much.
All right, welcome back to this week's Kahneman Competitions. And due to high demand, we are back with Yoga Poses Part 2. Are you ready? They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. Out of my heel blow now. That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Got too much sauce. That's too much sauce. I got too much sauce.
Haters like knock that off, yeah. All of your diamonds are fake. Need to stop that though.
Stop that though.
You really kissing that girl like she ain't Tommy though.
Oh my god.
Shook your low nail with the haters, cause I'm blocking y'all.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. That's too much sauce. Yeah,
yeah.
Rockin' me low and I'm rocking off white.
Too much sauce.
Yeah. She smile at me on her teeth with that ice.
Too much sauce.
Too much sauce, yeah, yeah. Diamonds, they look like Dasani, more like Voss, hey. Yeah, that boy saw my chain, he said, what's the cost, hey.
The girl, them skill are cheap. Thunderball, some give it up, some give it up, some give it up. 5 million and 40 naughty shot.
Welcome back to the Middle School Tribe with Kendra
and Allison.
Today is the last day to buy carnations.
Sign-ups are available for makeup crew for the musical.
See you next week.
I'm Logan.
I'm Dylan.
And I'm Max.
The junior high girls basketball team won on Tuesday against Kahneman Valley. They lost a hard-fought battle against Ferndale Wednesday.
They finished up their season at Berlin on Thursday. The junior high boys basketball had games on Monday and Wednesday against Ferndale and Kahneman Valley.
Come out to support them tonight for the game against Berlin.
Congratulations on great seasons this year.
See you next week.
Hi, and welcome back to the question of the week.
I'm Hannah.
And I'm Ava.
And today we're here with
Brandon
and Brody.
And the question is,
what's your favorite Valentine's Day candy?
My favorite Valentine's candy, even though this is not really candy, it's chocolate.
Probably chocolate.
And now we're here with
Xander
and Chase.
And the question is,
what's your favorite Valentine's Day candy?
I really like chocolate.
Mine is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
Thanks for watching. See you next week.
Could you please introduce yourself to our middle school audience?
Yes, my name is Grandmaster Patrick Slezak. I'm an 8th degree Grandmaster of Tung Sidho. My school is in Davisville, across from St. Anne's Church, and I've been here since 1987. Also at all the schools from townships and general area, teaching self-defense.
And how can martial arts help someone over their lifespan?
Well, in many different ways. It helps the student to develop confidence for himself, agility, and to be able to set goals for yourself. Because for every student that comes through, start at white belt. It takes 3.5 years to get to black belt. So therefore, knowing that, to be able to put a goal for themselves and making black belt helps them in later life. And when they get to the job market, they show their new employer that they have a goal setting and they help this corporation or company gain momentum.
Someone wanted to train at your school, how could they contact you?
My phone number is also in a book. Then my number is also two numbers, my cell phone, 659-6472, and home phone is 814-479-2616. My classes are Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and I'm always there at 5:30. Okay?
Thank you.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Perfect.
I'm not going up. I am cut.
Hi, it's Asia.
And Marley.
And here are the birthdays of the week.
Happy birthday to Tori Wiley,
Connor Adams,
Richard Crosman,
Errol Gerritsen,
and Austin Lenhart.
Happy birthday. See you next week.
Come on.
Okay, right now.
But we're not videoing. Hey.
I don't know. What do you want to say?
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
I don't know. What do you want to say?
No, I'm not.
Who was the third president?
I'm not doing. Why not?
I'm bored.